Now, well, half the Final Four field is set, and the tournament is winding down. So how are Graham and Shaq doing in our little March Madness bracket competition? Safe to say after today's games that it's all over for the but the crying for Shaquille O'Neal. 93-year-old great-grandmother Reba Dubner ran away with this year's title. With five games left in the tournament, Graham has a record of 41-17. Shaq is 34-24, but he doesn't have any teams left in the Big Dance, so he cannot win another game. So congratulations, Reba Dubner. You have defeated the Big Shaqtus. We'll keep track to let you know how they finished up this game for this season.